Yeah, I'll keep this hand. Yeah. Really want to stick a Liliana in this matchup. And now I get to do it turn two. Saving my fetch for the brainstorm here. It's gonna fluster storm it. Yeah, that happens. So I guess I still try and stick this Liliana. Yeah. My other option is to brainstorm and look for a piece of one mana discard. I think playing Liliana is, like, he only has four cards in hand, so if I uptick it goes down to three, and then I have Force of Will. It's close. And I guess if I uptick, I'm discarding a land, so I might as well crack my fetch now. I don't know why I was gonna imprint Brainstorm the extra. Force of Will's a little redundant right now. Awesome. So he's not dead to this Liliana, but he's close. Like he's a Storm combo deck. He needs to have cards in his hand, in order to go off, particularly High Tide. But with so if I can get him Hellbent though, that makes me much closer. Repeal. Do I allow that to happen? Because that gives him a card in hand. I think that's just fine. That gives me a card in hand too to discard to the Liliana next turn. Yeah, I'm okay with that repeal. Interesting. Like I've just got the one Chrome Mox, but you must have seen it earlier. High Tide. So the only reason not to counter this is if his hand is exactly Time Spiral plus Pact of Negation. And I would like to get the Time Spiral out of his hand, I guess. Oh. It could also be Time Spiral Flusterstorm, but I can't beat that hand anyway. So I'm going to let the High Tide resolve. Yep. And hopefully this Force of Will is good. Pretty glad I didn't counter the repeal. Scroll. He'll have five blue up after that. I think he's going to find Meditate. Yeah, that's fine. Oh no, he went and found High Tide. Okay, yeah, I'm okay with this. Means that his last card is, in fact, oh no, it's Meditate. Well, I'm still countering that. Okay, and that's the match. Thanks for watching. See you guys next round.